currently we have a wide variety of both cameras and drones in the fence, and each one behaves a bit different when it comes to being outside of the building. So for example, drones will disconnect and the cameras will stay connected. What are the main changes? We've defined the same set of rules for drones and cameras. This means that if drones get outside of the building, they will lose its connection after a few seconds, and cameras will behave in the same way. This is affecting Black Eyes, Bulletproof Camera, and also Maestro Evil Eyes. So with these changes, we're expecting Valkyrie to get a bit stronger when she's inside the building, because she will waste less cameras outside, more presence of cameras inside. And we're also expecting the frustration to be reduced for attackers when facing her, specifically in those maps where approaching the building is already a challenge. We also have a secondary issue that is related to Zeros, Argus cameras and Valkyries. Currently, it takes a lot of time to get access to the camera right after deployment, and this is something that we want to fix. What we're doing is that we're allowing players to connect to their cameras even before they finish the deployment, which means that you can be holding on the camera with a connecting screen, and when the deployment is finished, you have instant access to the camera feed. In the current implementation, Finca can help other teammates to stand up from down but not out, but she cannot help herself. So we think this is something that we need to change. If she has available charges, she can trigger the ability and she will stand up.